Namaste, hi! I'm back after a short birthday break. Today we're attempting to do a little pampering activity for the dear mommies out there. So we're making a hand scrub for a beautiful hand, which I'm working very hard these days to clean and scrub and do lots of things. So here we go. For the first option, we're using crushed oats, honey and coconut oil. We have mixed 1 spoon honey, 1 spoon coconut oil and 1/4 cup of crushed oats. Mix everything together into a rough dough and you can then take a small amount in your hands and scrub it all over. Keep it on for 2 to 3 minutes and then wash it off. You will have nice, smooth, nourished hands. In one scrub we are going to make is called the sugar scrub. So here I am taking white sugar. You can take brown sugar, white sugar, organic sugar, whatever you want and whatever you have. So I have 1/4 cup sugar. Taking 1/4 cup rock salt. You can take sea salt, rock salt, black salt, any salt. Most thing I am taking rock salt. Taking coconut oil. I am taking lemon juice. It has 1/4 cup sugar, 1/4 cup salt, 1 spoon lemon juice, 1 spoon coconut oil. Now I'm going to mix it and make the scrub. The texture and feel of both the scrubs is very different. This is more grainy, that is more smooth. So whatever you feel like, you can give try both of them and see which one you like better. Please give this a try, mommies. You deserve this little pampering for all the hard work you've been doing all day around. Lots of love. Bye-bye. Take care.